Welcome to Our Daily Health. Vaginal Discharge. 25 Home Remedies for Vaginal Discharge. What is vaginal discharge? Vaginal discharge, leucorrhea, is a normal mucoid fluid and vaginal secretions that occur from the vagina. The typical discharge is usually odorless and colorless. However, these fluids vary in consistency, color, and smell. If you notice a yellow or greenish discharge with a foul odor with vaginal irritation and itching, you might have a vaginal infection. Bacteria and yeast are the causes of these infections. Are you worried to hear this? Well, no need to. With proper treatment and self-hygiene, you can get rid of this unpleasant condition. Vaginal discharge. 25 home remedies for vaginal discharge. Number 1. Yogurt. Yogurt contains innumerable healthy bacteria called probiotics that eliminate harmful bacteria in the gut while boosting good bacteria's growth. The lactobacillus and acidophilus bacteria create a favorable environment for the vagina by correcting yeast imbalance. Use Greek yogurt as it is natural with no added sugars. Apply a small amount of yogurt around your vagina and rinse off with lukewarm water after a few minutes. You may also consume it daily for faster results. Number 2. Garlic. According to a 2006 study, garlic has some promising effects to reverse the growth of fungus. Garlic has powerful antifungal properties to help you eliminate fungal infections, which are the leading cause of excessive vaginal fluids. Chew 2 cloves of garlic on an empty stomach every morning and then drink a glass of warm water. On the other hand, crush 2 to 3 cloves of garlic and apply the paste to your vulval area. Let it sit for 10 minutes, then rinse with warm water. Do these simple steps daily for at least a week. Number 3. Turmeric. Apart from its skin benefits, turmeric is also perfect for treating digestive problems and eliminating vaginal discharge. Its anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties may treat vaginal infections. To consume turmeric, boil a teaspoon of turmeric powder with milk, allow the mixture to cool, and drink it. For effective results, take it every night before bedtime for several weeks. Number 4. Baking soda is an effective home remedy for vaginal discharge. Baking soda has the potential to correct the pH levels of the vagina and treat infections efficiently. Mix 1 or 2 teaspoons of baking soda in a glass of water and drink the solution. You may also add a half a cup of baking soda in your bath water and soak yourself in for 20 minutes. This solution will help eradicate vaginal infections. Number 5. Fenugreek seeds. Fenugreek seeds may help to improve the pH levels in your vagina. They are also excellent at boosting immunity. Soak a teaspoon of the seeds overnight and strain the water in the morning. Drink the water on an empty stomach. You can also boil 1 teaspoon of fenugreek seeds in 4 cups of water, let it cool, and use to wash your vagina 3 times a day until your symptoms subside. Number 6. Bananas. Are you wondering how bananas will ease leucorrhea? Apart from relieving digestive problems and lethargy associated with digestive disturbances, the fruit may also help with vaginal infections and discharge. Consume 2 overripe bananas daily, or mix 2 teaspoons of banana flower juice with palmera powder and drink it once daily. Number 7. Okra. Also called ladies' fingers, okra is a very nutritious vegetable. Due to its mucilaginous effect, it may help fight vaginal discharge. Wash 100 grams of okra and cut them into pieces. Boil them in 500 milliliters of water for 20 minutes. Strain the solution and add some honey. Take it 3 times a day until your condition improves. Number 8. Indian gooseberries. The Indian gooseberry, amla, has some anti-infection properties that make it beneficial for vaginal health. The vitamin C in the fruit is excellent for boosting your immune system, thus helping your body fight infections. Mix 2 tablespoons of gooseberry powder with enough honey to make a paste. Consume the paste twice daily for a week. Number 9. Apple cider vinegar. As mentioned earlier, balancing your vaginal pH is crucial for vaginal health. Apple cider vinegar is a perfect home remedy for vaginal discharge because it contains acidic and antiseptic properties that help with vaginal infections. Mix equal parts of apple cider vinegar and water and wash your vagina. You can also mix the two ingredients and drink the solution once every day. Number 10. Pomegranate. Pomegranate is used for medicinal purposes, and it may help eliminate vaginal problems, hence making it one of the perfect home remedies for vaginal discharge. Extract the juice from pomegranate seeds and drink it every day for a month. Alternatively, grind pomegranate leaves and add black pepper, mix well, and strain. Drink the solution twice daily for about 3 weeks. If you are enjoying this video, then please like, comment, share, and subscribe to Our Daily Health. Number 11. Neem, or Indian lilac. Neem is a plant rich in excellent antiseptic properties. It inhibits the growth of bacteria associated with vaginal discharge. Mix 1 tablespoon of neem leaves powder with 1 tablespoon of sesame oil and 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder. Mix all the ingredients to make a paste. Apply the paste on your vulvar area and then rinse with lukewarm water after 10 to 15 minutes. Number 12. Pineapple. Yes, you heard that right. Pineapples are good for vaginal health. How, you ask? The reason is they smell nice and they reduce excess vaginal secretions. Blend the pineapple to make juice and drink 2 to 3 glasses every day. You can also create an easy vaginal wash by mixing pineapple juice and water in equal parts. Use this method until you notice an improvement. Number 13. Tea tree oil. Tea tree oil should be your go-to natural deodorant. It is synthetics-free, hence the best way of banishing the foul smell of leucorrhea. It also has antifungal and antibacterial properties that can help clear the infection. Mix 4 to 5 drops of tea tree oil with a glass of warm water to make, wash the affected area, and rinse with lukewarm water. Use it until the problem disappears. Number 14. Saffron. Saffron has high antiseptic and antioxidant properties, which can speed up the healing process by boosting your immunity system. Boil 3 teaspoons of saffron in 1 cup of water, mix some of the solution with a glass of water, drink it 3 times a day for about a week until you see significant changes. Number 15. Fig. Who could have thought that figs can alleviate vaginal discharge? Figs have a laxative effect that can help your body flush out toxins and reduce vaginal discharge. Soak dried figs in a cup of water overnight. Blend the figs the next morning and drink the juice on an empty stomach. You can also add some fig powder to 3 cups of water and wash your vagina every day. Number 16. Cranberries. These superfruits have antifungal, antibacterial, and antioxidant properties that can help fight infections of the vagina. Here is how to use them. Blend cranberries to make juice. Take 2 to 3 glasses of the juice 3 times a day until the symptoms subside. You can also take cranberry pills twice daily to eliminate the problem. Number 17. Guava leaf tea. Guava leaves have high anti-inflammatory, antibacterial, and antioxidant properties that have been used widely for centuries. They help relieve menstrual cramps as well as eliminating problems that contribute to vaginal discharge. Boil 10 guava leaves in a liter of water and allow it to cool. Once it has cooled, wash your vaginal area twice a day for a week. Number 18. Chamomile tea. The relaxing and soothing nature of chamomile tea may help ease the discomforts associated with vaginal discharge, such as itching and pain. It has been used traditionally to alleviate vaginal problems. Steep 2 tea bags in a cup of water for 10 minutes, allow it to cool, and squeeze the tea bag to remove excess water and place it on your genital area twice a day. Alternatively, prepare 2 to 3 cups of chamomile tea, let it cool, and wash your genital area with it twice a day until symptoms disappear. Number 19. Personal hygiene. Proper hygiene is crucial for vaginal health. It may treat and prevent vaginal infections such as yeast infections and vaginitis liable for vaginal discharge. Specific changes in your daily routine, like washing your innerwear with hot water and hanging it outside in direct sunlight to dry, wearing cotton and loose underpants, avoiding perfumed toilet papers, and wiping front to back may go a long way. Number 20. Hepali. This is a popular remedy in Ayurveda medicine. It treats conditions such as cold, reproductive health issues, and mental imbalances. Most experts recommend it for treating vaginal discharge as it clears up infections. Dissolve 1 teaspoon of papali powder in 1.5 cups of water. Wash your genital area with the mixture and then rinse with lukewarm water. Number 21. Ginger. Don't you love ginger's flavor? This herb is perfectly rich in anti-inflammatory properties that prevent infections in the pelvic region. It strengthens and heals your internal organs by fighting off infections. Chew pieces of raw ginger with a pinch of salt, or boil 2 tablespoons of ginger powder in 2 cups of water. Let it cool and drink it 2 times a day for 3 weeks to alleviate vaginal discharge. Number 22. Holy basil, or tulsi. This herb is commonly used in Ayurveda medicine to treat vaginal discharge. It has some anti-inflammatory and antimicrobial agents that treat the condition. No matter the cause of the problem, the herb treats it right. To make tulsi juice, steep a bunch of the herb in a hot water cup and cover to simmer for 15 minutes. Add honey and drink the solution twice daily. You may also add dried basil in milk and drink it as tea. Number 23. Coriander seeds. Coriander seeds are perfect when it comes to the treatment of leukorrhea. There is no harm in using coriander as they are natural and they have been used widely in the past. Soak 5 teaspoons of seeds overnight in a cup of water, strain the water the following morning and drink it. Use it twice a day for great results. Number 24. Aloe vera. Aloe vera has multiple health benefits for your health. One could be treating and eliminating vaginal discharge and the infections associated with it. It may also help tone your uterine tissues and strengthen your uterus. Prepare fresh aloe vera juice and drink it twice daily. Additionally, apply its pulp to your genital area or mix it with warm water to wash. Clean your genitals with it to relieve the discomfort of the discharge. Number 25. Healthy diet. Finally, yet importantly, is taking a healthy diet. You are wondering how it is connected to vaginal discharge, don't you? Taking a diet rich in vegetables, fruits, and whole grains may help build your immunity, helping your body fight infections. Remember, bacterial and fungal infections cause the discharge, so the more robust your immunity, the better to keep the problem at bay. Bottom line, vaginal discharge can be frustrating and very uncomfortable. It is a common problem in most women. However, it shouldn't make you panic or be depressed as there are numerous solutions available. These home remedies for vaginal discharge may help you control the problem. It would be better to choose 2 or 3 of the methods and try them to alleviate your symptoms. If they don't work effectively, don't hesitate to seek further medical attention from your gynecologist. Which home remedies for vaginal discharge do you like best? Comment your answer below. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more health and wellness topics, please subscribe to Our Daily Health.